KOLD with daily profits. Today is Tuesday, June 14. And not much is moving in the markets this morning. The only thing is moving right now is CLVS. Watching it for the break of $1. It's at 96 cents right now, but watching it for the break of one. And that's really about it. KAVL is the leading gapper in the markets, but as you can see, it's pulling all the way back down. So not much is moving this morning, but I'm definitely going to keep an eye on CLVS. For the break of one, usually when a stop break one, it tends to shoot up at least 15 to 20 cents in regards to momentum. So I'll definitely be watching that one. But other than that, you know, just gonna sit and watch to see what pops up. And we do have an IPO today that I'm gonna keep an eye on in regards to when it opens. Let me see. Yeah, so IPO today is HSCS. So we will see if it opens up today. But I'll definitely keep an eye on that one. And other than that, that's about it. SONM popped up. It's under a dollar also. Nice little pop. You can see here. Technology news came out of it this morning. You can see 55 to 80 cent. So these ones, definitely watch out for a break of the dollar. That is a major level. And if it does, you can really get a nice move. So I'll definitely be watching those two. See, wants to break above 80. Sellers at 80. A lot of sellers at 80 right now. As you can see, pushing it back down. As you can see clearly, there's a one, two, three candles at 80. It's a clear area of resistance. And if it can break, it can definitely run a little bit. Alrighty, market's about to open up. Didn't have time to record took a one trade on HUSA and one trade on INDO for a quick, you know, for some quick profits, but nothing much is really moving. So we'll see how the market reacts and what gets moving this morning. Looks like a double top. It's not breaking. HUSA is putting up a double top. But if it can rest, I like it for the break of 8. But it's not, it's probably not going to. Maybe not. 97. Buyers at 90 coming in on HUSA. INDO broke.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, that chest, this chest spot kind of chopped me up a little bit, but I held in there. Get my, shoot to my guns.
1051 is a high. Watching
yeah, that chest spot was just,
watching HUSA here.
Look at that reversal.
Yeah, big reversal. HUSA got some big buys coming through. Let's see if we get continuation for the break of 8.
What did this man do with my car?
You 5 minutes about to open up. Buy at 95 to add on. New 5 minute candle. The question is it gonna pull back and find support above the 9 moving average and continue back up or not?
It's over there.
Let's see if this can be a reverser candle. Okay, here comes 90 back again. Let's see if we get continuation here. It's reversing now. Nice reversal candle. So it's 89. Needs to break back above 90. 95. Needs to break back above 95. Sellers at 95. I saw some sellers pop up. Got caught. Here comes 8. Let's see if we can break 8. It didn't break it as I wanted. But oh well.
Here goes again.
I was buying into it for the break, but it didn't break it the way how I needed, so I just got out. Nixon, Dom. Dom.
Dom again?
Yeah.
D-A-W-N. Okay.
It's moving. Nice break of 15 for it. But it's moving on slow volume though. Buy that bounce on Tesla for the break of 6:43. Let's see if we get continuation. Come on, baby. Let's push it 6:46. Let's go. All right. should have just held it. You see that W pattern on Tesla on the bottom?
No, I'm not looking.
Oh, okay. Thank you. RDV is making new highs.
It's 180.
Halt levels at 2 at 99. So it gets some new nice volume. It might be able to push. So we'll see. But that thing is so loud in the background. Your alert volume? Why do you have it so loud?
My alert volume?
Yeah. Yeah, bro, that new.
I don't see that new app
you're
listening. It just
see us. Yeah, I don't see it. I don't know what's going on. It doesn't show listed. What's happening with Austin? Huh?
He's not listening, so this ain't getting him right.
Already? Come on, Austin.
Can we finally get this break of
10?
I mean, 8?
For which one? Keep an eye on REV, bro.
Yes, yeah. So it's making 180. Perfect
RAV 94, 95, 96, 98, buying for the break of 2. Comes 2. Let's see if we push even higher than that. 205. Here comes 205. So you can hit higher. 207. 210. Oh, here we go. Nice. And it keeps and it continues. 20. I still have about 5,000 shares left. 22. Yeah, I have about 1,000 shares left. I'm still holding some on there. Yeah, high is 24. Buying Tesla. Oh, here it goes. 44. Can it halt?
I saw that 24. I saw that
39. 44. I'm still holding about 600 shares. I'm still holding my 199 position. Tesla failed.
Tesla?
Yeah. I'm still holding some of my shares in regards to Tesla. All right, bro. Okay. 56 is the halt level. Can you hit it? Yeah, I'm getting out of Tesla.
Yeah, how are you being, man? A break of 44? That's a 60.
Yeah, and it's going higher. 66. Can it halt at 66? Here comes the halt. 66. Here we go. You ain't get nothing?
Nope.
Revlon, huh?
COGT is low volume.
Can't believe Tesla failed.
Sometimes you trading against the algorithms of Tesla.
He hit 56 and he fell. I don't know. I try to pull up and think we'll swim. I don't see anything. So I guess it's probably not. I mean, if you don't see debut news on it, then it's not gonna open. You know. So basically, you just gotta go back every day to see if it's going. If you see any news about it. It debuting, basically.
I see.
So. REV resumption time is supposed to be around 10:31, but you know it's a niche stock, so resumption time could be about 10:34 or 35, you know, because it doesn't open exactly on time. Yeah, I see that. Yeah. I did not, dude.
What's the packet? What are you doing? I'm trying to look this stuff up. You need a packet.
He said it sent you a mail.
Oh, yeah. Can you trade in for it?
Hey, baby.
You're not about to leave on your girl's day.
How are you doing?
Yeah. Over here. leg still hurt.
Still hurts.
Yeah, it's my dad. He just came to get the saw.
Oh, okay.
There's a piece missing. Okay.
What piece?
One of the little bracket pieces along the side. Okay.
Yeah, he probably didn't give it.
No, he did. I know it's a too big nail. The things that hold the wood down. And then you screw it and slide it through.
Oh, that's missing?
Mm-hmm.
Where is it?
What are we doing?
What you trying to get, baby?
Stop.
Hmm? He comes 78, bro.
Yeah, I got
it. I wasn't able to get any shares. Oh, 97. Can it break 3? That was a huge pop. I didn't get any of that. Yeah. There's some buyers coming in. Yeah, that huge candle. I didn't get any shares. Are you going to get another test?
Here goes.
That was a nice pop in regards to the break of 3. It's holding above 3 right now. So let's see what it wants to do.
Give me a second.
All right.